here we are. We're using APRS Droid and using an inexpensive Lindsay tablet. I think probably paid like $45 for this tablet. You can manually send the position by clicking send position there. There we go. I don't think it'll work if tracking is off, so I've started tracking. And then I've got a message there, hello from Chula. And then up here I've got the radio on 144.39, and I've got the inexpensive K2 cable plugged in. You can see it there. It's this audio cable here. I also have USB, but that's just for the power, so it's the audio cable. And then if I hit send position, it's gonna transmit, and we'll just take a look up here, see if we can make sure we see the light when it transmits. Let's give it a try. There you go, it's red. And that's all doing it over Vox, and I'll show you that setting here in a sec. So let's go take a look at that. There we go, so let's just take a quick look at the Vox setting. So this is one of the inexpensive Baofengs. There's the model down there, BFF9 Victor 2 Plus. But they probably all work very similar. I'm just going to go to, you can actually see Vox up there, but I'll just go to menu, and then it's selection number 5 or 6 for me. Well, just transmit, save Vox, and I just hit menu, and then I think we went through the selections. It was off originally, I just set it to 1, I hit menu to select, and then I exited out, and then now when, you know, some audio comes out of the tablet, through the K2 cable, you'll see a transmit, lights up, transmits on 144.39, which is standard APRS in North America, and shows up on APRS.fi, which I'll show you here.